and welcome back to my channel. And today we're going to be playing with my American Girl dolls in this castle. I call it castle. And it's nice. It's pink. It's a little bit pink. And you can see it better. Now we are going to be playing with our American Girl dolls. Rosie, my sister's doll, who we're using. And we have Lulu, my doll. And we even have the baddestie, it says Rosie, with a smiley face. And there, Lulu and Rosie and Lulu's bed. Roof, roof. And we even have a toy American Girl doll. We're going to be playing today, and they're going to be going to the mall today and getting their hair done. Now let's get started. Okay. Hello, friend. You want to go to the mall with me and get our hair done? Sure, let's go. But let's watch the show first. It's called, let's see, let's watch Barbie. And maybe at the hair salon we can dress up as Barbie. Oh, sure, let's just do that. We will look great like Barbies, right? Yep. Let's watch this movie called Barbie Spy Squad. Yeah. Well, they don't actually know how to do gymnastics. Let me try. I'll try it. Hi-ya. My headbutt into our car. Why do we have something in the garage to watch? We should not watch in the garage. It's like a dangerous place. But look, I just did it! Yay! Let me do a handstand. Let me see if that will work. Wait, why am I in a gymnastic spy squad suit? I don't know, maybe we're apart. No, we're not. Looks like we never teleported in the movie. We never did that. Why am I closing my eyes while I'm doing this? I don't know. Whoa! I fell! Now my hair is very, very messy. Hello, dear friend. What? Who are you? I'm Jasmine. And you want to go to the salon? To get your hair done at the mall? Oh, sure. Hi, dear old friend. You want to go to the mall and get your hair done like Barbie? Sure then. Let's go. I'll be the driver. Ba-ba-ba-boom. It's time to drive the convertible. The American Convertible. Okay. I will keep on spinning until you get in the car. I should be the driver today. Oh no! I fell! Oh, why is that? Oh no! It's almost like I broke my ankle. You can never do that when you're just a doll who is alive. Doesn't matter about that. Okay, it's time to drive. I'll just run there. Okay. Who's it? Just 25 years old for this. And I don't know why you're so small and we're so big, guys. Okay. It's time to go for the move. Oh, we're here. Hey, where's that? Guys, I think actually running is better because Lulu has to pick stoplights and Rosie doesn't. So weird. I don't even know how to drive. I don't even know how to drive. If I'm a pig, maybe. I don't know how to drive right. Yes, I knew how to drive, but I didn't want to drive. Oh, I'm at the hair salon. Oh, hi there. Can I get a double hair squat stuff? Okay. And let me. Oh, she's here. Oh, hi there. Can I have a double hair squat? Oh yeah. Wait, so you both have one? Oh, she's my sister. She's my sister too. We just came. I walk and she drives. Well, driving is not good. Right, sis? Yeah, I don't know why I have this drink. But I'll go first. Let me just take out my kit for me. Okay, I'm just gonna lay down for a little bit then. Until you are finished. Take a rest. Okay, take a rest. Yeah, you should take a rest. I'll see if I can do your hair. Very good. Can I do my hair by myself? Can I do my hair by myself? Can I do my hair by myself? Do my hair by myself. I can. Yes, you can. No, you can't. Because you can do it. You're actually, Rosie's gonna do it for you. Or you can just do it by yourself. Or maybe your owner can help you. I don't have an owner. I just went out by myself to American Dolls Salon. Okay, your turn. Okay, let's do your hair.
I don't know why I'm so little, but I got a job. Clap, 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 and I love dressing hair, and I love dressing hair. I love piecing them in piles, and I love doing hair, and I love doing hair. Let's now start to bring my kit. Here is my kit. Now I'm going to open it. I am going to look open. A mirror inside. When there is a mirror, you can see your face, and you'll look not that pretty when you have messy hair. Now it's time to comb your hair. Brush, 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 brush. I love combing hair, and I love dressing. And I love dressing it up, up. And I love dressing it up. And I love dressing your hair up.
Wait, so now you're gonna tie my hair like how it is with you. Okay. Look how everything moves. Okay. Let me just do my magic. See if I can dye your hair. And bip it. magical hand. There's a human hand that's doing your hair. You mean what my owner is? Yep. Why is my owner doing my hair? Because you can't even walk. Your owner is making you walk. Okay, but we have to be quiet because my owner's right there. Oh, yeah. Yay, I'm playing with my dolls. Yay, why is this so funny? Uh-oh, her hair's weird. Maybe I should dress it up a little more with some nice pom-poms. Should I make her hair tick when I brush her? I'll just brush her hair normal. Why is she doing this? I don't know, but she can't do anything to me because I'm the hairdresser. That makes sense. Yes, let's put you on the chair now because you look pretty and studded. To get your other piece of hair tie. Let's see, where is the comb? Here it is. Now let's brush her hair. Yay, it's so fun. Is she done even brushing my hair? Nope, she's still tying every piece of your hair because she likes hairstyles. And she doesn't know how to make them, but she loves them. Okay then. Okay, I'm just gonna watch you do this with your owner. I'm not even doing this with my owner. My owner's doing it to me. Oh yes. Yeah. But I can't sit down good. She's always making me fall. Make smash, make kick, meow, meow. Kathy, look at this. Oh, cat don't want to see. Cat don't want to see. But dog will want to see. Whoever dog out there. Cause dog playful. Hey, her hair finished. Her hair's actually so good. And I even never tied it up with the tank. But her hair's very good. I never tied hair, but it's actually good. Her hair's actually so good, guys. I never seen how I actually tied American Girl doll hair like this. This is actually a great hairstyle. I might actually leave this on for the night, like until night. What is my duty? But I don't know how to put this part here in, but it's okay. Okay, you are finished. Now time for Rosie. Let's see how Rosie's gonna look like. And you should go in the car. Be in the driver's seat. Ah, wait, aren't you fitting? I can walk by myself. Okay. Now, let me comb your hair a little bit more. There you go. Now you look very, 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 very pretty. Pretty is the best for you. Why does she call me pretty is the best for me? Pretty is the best for you. Me don't know. Okay, time for Rosie's turn. I'm awake, Okay. Let's put you on chair. Woohoo, I might make you actually, maybe I'll make you like a balloon looking. Rosie are pretty too. Like, maybe like everything. Cause everything's pretty. Maybe I'll do the same hairstyle as let's see. blue. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. But you're gonna have orange pom-poms. I hate that color. Why is she giving me orange pom-poms? Not orange, yes. She might give me blue, my favorite color. I'll give you blue, yes. She gives me blue, my favorite color. Blue is my favorite color. Too. I know you like it too. What do you say? Oh, you like it. You like that color more? How much color do you like? Red and yellow and blue. Those are my favorite colors. Oh, you like orange and purple and pink and green. That's weird. Huh. She doesn't even care. Because you're a doll. Oh, yeah. And people can't hear you. Okay. But what's my color? Blue. Oh, yeah. She's gonna give me another blue. Yay, another blue. Why isn't this fitting? Wait, how did she get it? That's so weird. How did she put my hair in? I don't know. I will comb your hair a little bit more. I think blue is more stronger. Wait, but she has one more part of hair to do. Now she will get it too. Okay. Her hair is yellow. Her tongue is yellow. So I will make yellow. Okay, let me just make her hair tied. Let me just tie her hair. Try to get it neat. Yes, we got it neat. Ooh, it's so neat. Okay, so she has tree and she has two. Which one would you like better? I think tree is better, but both of them are better. Oh no, she fell. Oh no, you fell. We will put you back on chair because we have more hairstyle for you. Oh, she's making me ugly. There you go. A nice hairstyle. And last but not least, we're gonna use my favorite thing. We're gonna tie it just one more time. But you'll need more extra hair. Just two tiny pieces. Yep. Just two tiny pieces to tie here. No, it's actually not that. Okay, you look pretty. I hope my sister will like how I did her hair. Because her hair is not actually messy. I think it's because the blue is more tighter. I don't know why the blue is actually more tight than the yellow. Okay, now I will put this back there. Wait, doesn't her hair have to comb a little bit? Yep. Let me comb her hair. It's like her face is so sad, but it's happy a lot. Look like she's angry. I look like she's happy. She's full of joy. you look matching.
Okay. And your shoes can stay on.
Now they are going to go in the van and drive back home. Beep, beep, we are home. Jump out.
Oh, no.
Okay. Oh, that was so weird.
For everything what we did.
Okay, I'm going into bed.
Where's, what?
Where's the stair step thing?
Where's the ladder?
I don't need it. Maybe I can just jump?
Boy, Ma.
She's actually just gonna sit right here in the other bed, like this. Like this is actually, we're gonna use this tank as their like tank to sit on then. Like this. There you're sitting.
Oh, time
for you. Wait, beep, beep. Get out, jump out of the car. You guys are sick. Did you like this hairstyle that we made?
Sure.
I hope my sister likes how I did this hairstyle and this hairstyle. Well, she won't matter about this. She will see if she likes this hairstyle more. Guys, and I hope you enjoyed this.